Hello everyone, introduce my name is Prapto from S1 Nursing Service University of Muhammadiyah Ponorogo. Here I want to explain malaria. Malaria is an infection disease that is transmitted through mosquitoes. Malaria sufferers will complain of symptoms of fever, all throat, and sleep. Transmitted through mosquitoes, malaria can be completely caught and handled properly. However, if left untreated, disease can be fatal, from causing severe anemia, kidney failure, to death. Symptoms of malaria appear at least 10 to 15 days after being bitten by a mosquito. Symptoms that appear throughout three stages. 4-6 to 12 hours, namely for fever and headaches, then focus sweating and weakness. Body temperature return to normal. Obstacles of malaria symptoms can occur following a certain cycle, namely on 3-day tertiana or every 4 days quarantana. Causes of malaria: humans can get malaria after being bitten by a mosquito that contains the malaria parasite in the mosquito body. The mosquito in the causes the parasite of the enter human body. In the parasite will settle in the liver before it is ready to attack red blood cell. This malaria parasite is named Plasmodium. Plasmodium typhoveri and will affect the malaria. The symptom caused of treatment. Malaria can repair in the three ways. At first, the person can be treated, but then if infected by being bitten by an infected mosquito. In this case, the treatment must focus on malaria prevention. In order to fully recover, it like sleeping under a long-lasting instructed treated mosquito net. Second, the patient the replace again when their patient take the drug. Treatment can kill most of the malaria parasite in the blood, so the patient feel better. But some parasite remain. After that, the parasite the recover in very large number in the blood and make the patient ultimate on fully recovered. In the case, in the infection currently come from the blood. As ultimately, patient have to take another dose of animal aerial, but will a different type they original had on kin all the parasite. 3-4 malaria prevention should a wearing long sleeve and long pant. The well unusing anti-mosquito cream or spray. Net the bedon regularly even after taking medication and so that malaria in the it risk again the futur. Causes of malaria: human can get malaria after being bitten by a mosquito the contain in the malaria parasite in the mosquito body. The mosquito the because the parasite the enter the human body. In parasite will settle in the liver before in ready to attack red blood cell. This malaria parasite is called Plasmodium. Plasmodium typhoveri and will affect the symptom cause treatment. Malaria treatment. Malaria must be treated immediately to prevent the rise of the gross complication. Malaria treatment can be done by giving anti-malarial drug. This drug that to be adjusted to the type of parasite that causes malaria. The separately on the story of the geographic area the patient has lived in. Malaria in children can be treated by a tropical infection disease consultant pediatrician. Malaria prevention. Although there is no vaccination to prevent malaria, doctor and parasite antimalarial drug as a prevention if a person plan of malarial case in the addiction in the be done by using mosquito net on the pit long sleeved and throat and using mosquito repellent cream or spray. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.